We've got a nice fight coming up. Mike Mallott is slated to go down against Johan Linus, and Mike Mallott riding a score of 8-1-1. He's a top-notch grappler, which you could have seen in his previous outing. 6'1", 73 inches of reach, Team Alpha male fighter. He defeated Trevin Giles at a grappling event, and he was better than Solomon Renfro, Shimon Smotrycki, also Mickey Hall. He is very, very brutal on the ground, great ground and pound, and great grappling. And Johan Lioness lost to Gabe Green via punches. He outworked Darian Weeks. He was better than Justin Burlinson via this left hook, but I believe Mike Mallott is a better fighter at the moment. Johan Lioness has punch power and great knees, but Mallott is extremely dangerous if the fight gets dragged to the ground. Plus, he has solid punches. I can't say that Mallott has better punches than Lioness. Lioness has better knees, but Mallott is not a bad puncher. Many people consider him a bad puncher. That's not true. Exactly, that's not true. Mallott is also better on the ground from what I've seen than Johan Lioness, but Lioness defends pretty much nicely. I'm going to go with Mike Mallott for the win.